Today I'm going to be showing you how to make freeze-dried Lego candy. Subscribe for more! First, you take your Lego and wrap it up in a paper towel. You soak the paper towel in water for about 2 hours, squeeze the water out, unwrap the Lego, place the Lego into a Tupperware, close the lid. Then you're going to take the Tupperware and place it inside a freezer overnight. Once we retrieve the Tupperware, we're going to open it up, and voila! Tasty Lego candy.